Hey y'all, it's me Shania, and I'm back again with another video.
You've been working late.
So if y'all be on TikTok, I know it's like this little little trend thing when you use it to take pictures. So you're gonna need two phones, a phone to take picture on, take the pictures on, and a phone for the flash. I got like this. You see how it's supposed to be like that. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna try to do that. You know, I wanna make some designs because I see some on TikTok. It was like designs and stuff. So here today I have my book bag that I ain't opened since March 13th because you know coronavirus. I'm gonna use this laptop to trace because I can't draw. Yes, it's the CCS school laptop, the ThinkPad. And I'm gonna use this on. I'm gonna trace this because I can't draw. Look at it. So I finally finished cutting it out. Now I'm gonna tape it to this and we're gonna see how it turns out. My little rabbit. We gonna try and see if it's bad. I'm gonna turn off my light.
Oh, I did. I fixed it. Okay.
Yes. Don't. Did I really just do that? I think I did.
So basically, right here, forgot to show y'all how I did it, so I recorded today, so here it is.
So
basically all you need is tape, cling wrap, a toilet roll paper thing, and something to color it, or you can even do cutouts, whatever you want. That's all you really need.
The final product. So yeah, I just got this gel pen, yeah, rollerball, whatever. I just got this pen and I just taped it and I just colored it a little bit. So when I flash it through, it kind of looks like pink a little bit. That was the whole point. And I just rubbed it in with my finger. But today I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna have this. And I'm gonna have some cling wrap. Just gonna take a piece. I'm just gonna get that. Okay, I got my cling wrap. And then I just wrapped it. Got that. But anyway, I'm gonna use this highlighter to get like a yellow effect. Then you just rub it in. Just rub it in. Just keep doing it. Because it's plastic. I'm gonna do the inside a little bit. Anyway, I wonder if it's gonna have that effect. I don't know, we're gonna see in the dark. I'm gonna close my blinds. Try to get it as dark as possible because it is daytime. So I'm gonna, I'm gonna close this blind and I'm gonna have the pink one. I'm gonna show you what the pink one looks like after. This one is new. I haven't took pictures with this one. Okay. That didn't do nothing. That was trash. Well, I mean, can y'all see that green? That green? Also, I have these little TV lights on my TV. And that's how I took my pictures, like. And that's how I got my background. But I was on this roll when I took my pictures, so. Hold up, okay. I'll be back when I'm taking pictures.
So last night I took some pictures. This was my first try. So I'm gonna show those pictures first before I show the picture I took this morning. So yeah. Here I'm showing you a screen recording of me taking pictures in the HugieCam app so y'all can see how it looked when I took them and how they come out. So yeah, that's just about it. That's how it looked when I took them.
So, that's how I did it. You know, it was pretty easy. It was fun. I liked it. It's better to take it in a pitch black dark room when it's really dark. That's why I took them last night. I just forgot to record the making process and the taking picture process. But I decided to screen record because I only have 2 phones, 1 for camera and 1 for flash, and yeah. And believe it or not, I got these from the Dollar Movie. I want them. I mean, you gotta make what's due. Yeah. I ain't no billionaire. These glasses was free, and I still rock them. People talk about them, how they grab my glasses, and guess what? I don't care. Okay. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I hope you take some pictures, and if you do, tag me up because I'm gonna miss them. Thanks. Bye.
Gotta get it back. No discussion to be had. We ain't going out like that, man.